Alright then, I'm going to draw a pretty simple mandala today. I'll start off with the seed of life. Make the compass a little smaller and use all the same points to draw slightly smaller circles. Make the compass bigger and draw a frame around the seed of life. Go a little bit bigger and do that again. Use the seed to draw lines through the middle. Then draw a circle around the whole thing. Set the compass to the width of the circle and draw the vesica piscis. Use the seed to divide the outer sections. Draw some of these pointy petals around the outside of the seed. Sketch out some petals on the top and the bottom. Use the compass to make sure it's symmetrical. Rub out the pencil lines lightly. Now go over it in ink. Use a compass if you feel like it. Draw some stars and space stuff. fill in the frame. Add some more details. Add some shade in with dots. And a few finishing touches.